Hello, and welcome to Demon Souls. It's been a minute since we've played, like, a Souls-like game on this channel. Because we might as well. Like, did I play The Surge on the channel? No. I streamed it on Twitch. I forgot about that. And I was supposed to, like, edit it down and then make a series out of it here. Okay, I already just did that. Yeah. Demon Souls. I already started a character, but I'm gonna make a new game because, yes, I'm not playing online yet. Because what I'm thinking, right, I'm gonna play this on my own first, because I was gonna play it for Scrap Guards, but I want Landon to get this game too, so we can co-op our way through it. So I can do it. I'm gonna do it like we're gonna do two playthroughs, one by myself and one with Landon on Scrap Guards. If you want to check that out, yes. Go do that. Alright. I already know the name. Oh. No, I don't want to change my gender. Alright. Class is going. I don't know what class I'm going to be. I can be a knight, a hunter, a priest, a magician. I like mages. I might start off as a magician. Wanderer, barbarian, thief, temple knight. I should start off something, like, easy, right? Yeah. What is royalty? Dexterity build? I have intelligence, endurance, 9 strength, 12 dexterity, 13 magic. I usually like going to Dex Sorcerer. Like, as a... I'll do that for my co-op run, though. I can go a strength build. Or of some sort, with, like, a little bit of faith. I don't know. My brother's usually always intelligence builds. I don't know yet. Temple Knight, what does that mean? What's the difference between that and a priest? I guess you just have more armor, you get to have to do face stuff. Oh, you'll start with a pole arm? Oh, I like that though. I don't know, there you go. Let's give it a name. What's his name be? That doesn't work. I think I have a good idea. What allows me to this? I don't know. Irk Dinkle. Irk Dinkle. Irk Dinkle. There we go. Irk Dinkle. All right. Let's play.
King Aland the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria.
That Boletaria.
Is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valarfax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight.
The plight.
That the old King Alant had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valarfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination.
So it was like something about like a demon consuming a human soul gives you power beyond recognition.
But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs.
Bjor of the Twin Fangs.
Yurt the Silent Chief.
Yurt the Silent Chief.
Sage Urbane.
These are people's names?
Skurver the Wanderer.
Skurver the Wanderer, okay.
The sixth saint Astraea and her knight Garl Vinland.
Garl Vinland.
And Sage Frake the Visionary.
Frake, okay.
The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Interesting. Sure. Executioner Meralda.
Brave soul,
big thick, a big thick boy I am.
I shall guide you.
Yep, it's not making my PC hot.
So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
May lull the old one. Oh shit. And there we go. I could have skipped the tutorial too, but might as well. Look at me. Oh, I'm fat as hell. I should have known there was going to be a price. Okay, let's get my equipment. Let's take off my helmet. There we go. Can I roll now? Okay. Shields are useful in this. So I take off my breastplate? Yes. Oh, I'm still heavy? Hold up. Okay. I have to take everything off but my pants. Talisman of God. What'd it do, though? Oh, it's a charm. Oh, I can heal myself. Sweet. I'm a little heavy. I was a little heavy. Okay. What's with this weird stuff? Oh, why is it red? What's my chest red? Huh. Oh, hi. Come here. You're gonna... Okay. Let's say... Guard. Guard! I don't need to guard. Oh, maybe I do. Parry. You know, that's not as bad as I thought the parry would look like, if I'm being honest. I already did the tutorial before. Why does this feel different? I don't know why. Get parried. Oh. Oh. Not a very flattering angle. Ouch. Ouch. Come here. Come on. Huh. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm looking at another spirit. An AI spirit? Yo. I don't know why I'm expecting healing from parrying. Like, I've been playing a little bit too much Elden Ring. I mean, I haven't played Elden Ring in, like, a couple months, if I'm being honest. After I beat it, just, like, didn't go back. Maybe one day. I'll work my way back up to Elden Ring! Die. Okay. Eat the weed. Eat the weed! Oh my god. Lag! Okay, we're good. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, more grass. I love eating some grass. You see I just did. I'm supposed to get out there anyway. Yeet. Hey, grass. This is crazy. Gaming has just simply evolved. This is not much different from the other Souls games. Like, it just feels like I'm playing a very, very old Dark Souls. And that's the one thing I like about this game, because, like, other ones didn't really benefit off of it. The combo system. There's actually a combo system in this game that they don't have in Dark Souls or any other ones, at least I don't think. It's like, whenever you hit like a light attack, into a light attack, it like actually does an infinite animation. Light. Well, that this doesn't have one. But if I go like heavy into light. Wait. Maybe it's not just with this weapon. Maybe it's only when I two hand. I don't know. If I boom, boom. It's 21. So if I go light. Heavy. See, look at that. Because the normal heavy swing looks like this. Never mind. It's hard to explain it. It's just like, it has a combo system. You know, when you just go like, you mix chains in together. It just doesn't work well in two-handed weapons, which I guess I understand. I don't know, though. Alright, anyway. Let's get back to what we were doing. I was looking around. Any shinies? Any fog walls? I don't know if fog walls were in this game. I don't know if they had the not fog walls, but like hidden wall. Walls. I don't remember if there were. Executioner Meralda. I don't know why, she seems like a baddie though. Hello. Oh. Come on. I forgot you swing slow. That's the bash in this game. It's like a weird. It looks pathetic. Alright. Did it set me on fire? Nope. Okay. Parry, I know about repairing. Where you go? Oh, there you are. Shock! Good grass. That's a good shit. Why are you glowing? He looks stronger than the other ones, but he's dead now. He had a weird glowing face. Yeah, I know I can wield weapons with both hands. Am I going to? Not really. Look at me, I'm already a professional at this game. I'm already decent at parrying. Parrying is not that bad in this game. Change weapon, change item, okay. Alright, half moon grass. 5 things I've shoved up me arse. Pencils. Grass. Let's see. Anything. Lotta. Oh! Boop! Skirt. Run the ass. Ho. Feel my tactics. I'm too good at this game. Too good. I don't think you can jump in this game. I don't think you can. No. Literally, X has nothing to do with anything. It just interact.
That's weird. It's hard to get used to. Do they add a jump system into Demon Souls Remastered? I gotta play Demon Souls Remastered. I just don't have a PS5. I think it's only PS5 exclusive right now. Oh my god, I suck. Oh my god, I suck. Oh my god, I suck. Oh my god, you know what? I'm tired of you. I am an amazing at this game. I started to get used to the timing. But the parrying in this game is not bad! I don't know why I'm yawning. Oh yes, boss fight time. I don't need this. I can do some damage. I fought him on a club last time. Okay. Grass. No! What? Come on! That took forever to eat it! Never mind. I want to fight him again. Like, that was my chance. If I could have just killed him, I would have been so happy. And I rolled, too. I rolled perfectly. Pitch perfect! But I still died. And I'm here. I think this place is basically like what the classic Firelink Shrine, other places. I don't know why I can't remember. It's been a minute. It's Firelink Shrine. Everyone knows Firelink Shrine because the only reason I really know is because I played Dark Souls 3 first. There is. I don't know why I keep thinking of Miranda. It's not Miranda. I'm gonna remember. Elden Ring is a table hold. I don't really understand. I know she just like brought me to life with her tears or whatever she used. You have died. The Nexus has trapped your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus. However, you can by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your physical body. Nyxiel binding. I didn't realize I even had that. What does it do? It's a ring. Rings go here, right? Did I or did I not get a ring? I swear I just got a ring. Oh, uses loses his souls and returns next. Oh no, I don't want that. Hi there. You remind me of Patches.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria.
At least I got to keep my souls this time, but it's like I lost my half my HP.
You came for demons? We're welcome here.
This is the blacksmith.
You're new here? You're here for my services?
You're here for my services?
Baldwin. Just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh?
Yeah, it's not a bad deal. I can't upgrade a plus one, I've got no shards. Can I buy shards from you? by Krasimuji's Fresh Spice. Dagger, short sword, battle axe, heater shield. Arrow and a bolt.
No interest, eh?
Spikes, I can't even tell if it's nearly broken. Oh, I did. I almost forgot about you.
I'm
You're the merchant.
Stockpile Thomas.
Stockpile Thomas!
When the scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage.
Lighten your load. For some reason, I don't trust him.
When the scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a madman. When I came to, I was in the Nexus.
So he's a coward.
I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. Best of luck to you.
There's one more person here. Hi.
Oh my. How has this happened? Has God abandoned us for failing to show proper respect to King Alant? Oh, Mbasa.
Oh, Mbasa.
Oh.
Yeah, you're praising Mbasa. I get it. I think there's something upstairs I can get. Like, after this, I really don't know what else. Because, like, I haven't gotten any farther than this. On purpose, obviously. There's something up here, right? I guess not. I forget how bad the fall damage is in this game. If I fall from here to there. Oh, it's not that bad. That's not bad at all. Anyway, excuse
you came
me.
For demons? Well.
Alright. Here we go. Oh, that enemy's sword looks cool. I don't know why I like it so much. It has inscriptions, the handle's pretty wild. The handle, but the... You know what I mean. Balarian Palace! I'm excited. Wait, dragon with the ton of bodies in his mouth. Would you call that a dragon or would you call that a demon? Because this is Demon Souls. Like, I'm pretty sure most of the enemies we're fighting in this game are demons. No, I do not want to return to the Nexus. So... Instead of resting at these things now, at bonfires, it just transports me to the Nexus, where I can do trades, and I think it fixes my health, sort of. Not a perfect place to wake up to. Oh, you bit. Alright, swinging. Alright. Boom! Alright. So far, pretty easy. Minus me actually dying to the boss, but like, I don't know that boss very well. Like, I fought him once, and I died, and I fought him again, and I died. One day, I'm gonna be able to solo that boss easily. Alright, what's in here? Enemies! Oh my god, chill. Die. Can I reclaim my soul? Hey, yo. There you go. What? That was the weirdest parry. Half moon grass. Frame rate, let's go. Yep. Destroying barrels absolutely tank my frame rate. What a cheap trick. Will you do it again? Nope. Huh. Healy. You look pretty dangerous. Oh my god! No! Okay. Lord Rydell. I literally just got one shot. Oh, it didn't send me to the Nexus. But it sent me all the way back here, though. Cool. Yeah, give me this back. Yeah, I'll come back for you another time. Right now? No. I need more grass. It's one of you again. Very cool. You actually can heal! Stop! Grassing up! You better have more for me! You better have more for me! I ain't playing with you. You better have more for me. Oh, you got the good stuff, though. Ooh. Forgot about I had those. Boop. Okay. Good to know. If they run into explosive barrels, they blow up with a torch. Good thing I don't have a torch. I jumped. The fire ones are the worst! Oh no. Oh no. You know what? That went well. Alright. Pull the lever! Cool. Oh, I'm over here now. The Kling Ring. Kling-a-ling-ling-ling-ling-ling. Now if I ever somehow die, I can take a shortcut. That's nice. What the kling-a-ling-ling-ling-ling-ling-a-ling-ling-a-ling-ling-a-ling-ling-a-ling do? Lose less HP when in soul form. Wait, what? Oh, I am in soul form. Interesting. So I'm not even in my true body. I'm fighting as a spirit. Oh, and I got some health back. That's very useful. Very nice ring. It's gonna be useless later, because eventually I'm just never gonna leave my body. So basically, when you're human, it's like you're basically already embered. And you have to kill a demon boss to get your maximum HP back in general. So you have to pretty much go through the game without dying to a boss, and then you'll be fine. You'll always be at your maximum health. I'm very curious. I can go through the door right there, or I can fall down there. Which will do what exactly for me? I don't know. I'm very curious, though. I'm going. Oh my god. My frames absolutely tank when I do that. Ooh, light crossbow. Hell yeah, worth it. You know, can I equip that? Can I wield that? How do I level up in this game? That's a real question. How do I level up? I'm gonna be heavy. Or I'm not. Let me equip my bolts. Hell yeah, brother. Alright. You dead? No, you're not dead, actually. There's no drop attacks in this game. But I will drop down here. Is that literally just to kill him? Because everyone else is dead. To me, of course. It was literally just to kill that guy. Definitely worth it. 10 out of 10. We'll do it again. What's down here? In here. Oh, my frames. Chill. I'm so tempted to just roll into all this stuff. Oh my god! A good thing I blew up the other ones! That would've killed me. Alright, let's go. No you don't. No you don't. Hey! Whoa. Easy. Call me a cow, cause I'm eating that grass. What's in here? Oh. Now you look like a patches to me. He's on a is that a chest? No, a chest right here. Oh. Don't ask you chest or anything. Hi.
Good day to you. Care to look over my wares. Mostly stolen, but who's telling ye?
Hey, he's doing the classic patches. Dredgling. You have garbage. Crescent moon, half moon grass, firebomb, soldier's lotus, heals a user's bleeding. Oh, there's bleeding in here. Slave shield, and so I don't want a shitty shield. Look at that thing. It's literally, I don't know. I guess for a cosplay, I guess. Short spear, long sword. I don't really care about any of this stuff. I can probably find them. Not gonna work. Bolts, though. That's intriguing. Oh, you can buy plate armor. From two.
Be a brave knight or depraved slave, the demons will snap, and those who dare cling to their humanity are hunted down.
Dude.
It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it.
But it is the end of Great Boletaria. I can't do it.
Scottish accents I can't do well.
There's this skinny fella, clad in fabulous armor, who's always mumbling about some mission. He's another one who's managed to stay sane like yourself. Probably some pampered son by the looks of his attire. I'd give an arm just for the buttons off his shirt.
I'd give an arm for a button just off his shirt.
It is the end of Great Boletaria. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. He's another one who's managed to Go ahead. I'm not good.
Go ahead. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere. I don't trust you. Well, good thing I'm not no amateur. Maybe I am. Hold up. Alright. I didn't trust it, so I blew it up. Whoa! Where'd you come from? Nope. Chill. Would you like a firebomb, sir? Oh, hi, it's a knight, dude. Should I parry him? I don't know. Ow, you hurt, though. No, not a good idea. Not a good idea. Let me heal. Alright. Just die. Yeah! Thank God there's poison in this game when you do a heavy swing. No! Oh God! Thank God! Fall damage in this game is pathetic. Where am I? Hello? Oh? I knew that was a trap. Seeing all those balls, they're just gonna break it and let them loose. I totally didn't just like panic roll because I heard a sound. But that was pretty cool. There was a bunch of enemies here. Hey, look, it's a dragon! Or demon that I'm going to slay. I don't know yet. I don't know if it's a demon I'm going to slay. It might be. I wouldn't doubt it. I think we're in Scotland. Like a different weird version of Scotland. I don't know. I don't know why I feel like it. It's just a feeling. Not just simply because I don't know. I really don't know. It's just that feeling. I just feel like it's in that. And it's just that Scottish guy, maybe. The patches. I'm gonna shoot you. Oh! I'm getting flashbacks. Oh, you. Yep, dragon. You gonna breathe fire? Let me heal. Wait, what? You know, once you get to a certain part close to it, he just comes onto the bridge. Can you not shoot me? Can you not shoot me? No! That's fire! That's fire! That's fire! That's fire! Oh my god. Woo! Did you kill them all for me? Not all of them.
Nice. I'm gonna go this way. Oh. Oh, it's the other dragon. You see nothing. Are you watching your wife, or is that your husband, or I don't know which is which? Okay. Ah! Holy shit! You're trying to wake them, aren't you? So I stay close to the wall. I feel like that'd be the best decision you can make. Nope! I want free loot. You just do it. Regardless. Run! That did not just kill me! That did not just kill me! Bro! Bro! Come on! Oh my god. That killed me. Well, that's the end for the first episode, alright? I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a lot of fun. We're gonna continue this in the next episode, alright? Just got burnt. It's got burnt by a dragon, bro. Anyway. Yes! See you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye now.